workers are still removing red-hot steel beams from underneath the rubble.